Hello, it's Art by Susan King here, and today I'm going to be doing a Dutch pour. I'm using a 20 by 10 canvas, and the background's going to be white. I'm putting white down, and I'm adding my colors, blowing the paint, the white paint over top of the colors, and then blowing back. I'm not sure whether I'm going to be using my hairdryer or what. This is a long canvas, so I don't know. I was thinking of doing three of them, but I'm not quite sure how that's going to work out. I probably would end up putting too much paint on, so I don't know. I think I'll try it, but we'll see. I have purple, red, brilliant red, that is Prussian blue, and silver, and black. That's what the colors I'm using. I was going to use a little lighter blue, but I still might put a little bit into it. Sky blue. That's it, really. I mix my paints mostly with Floetrol, but some of the paints I've mixed just with water. And I've added a drop of dimethicone in the purple and the Prussian blue. All right, let's get started. Okay, I'm going to apply the white paint. Okay, I think I'm going to do two. Three might be too much for here, so I'll do one here and one here. That way I'll have room to blow it. Okay, here's some black. Bit of red. Ooh, too much on that side. What's next? Silver, actually. Prussian blue. Ooh. Adding too much. Of course. So purple and silver. Gonna put the white all around and a little bit more on the one side. So here goes nothing, I hope. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to do that. Could be making a mistake here, but we'll see. And that's it for that. Wow, it's looking beautiful. So, okay. Just tying my hair back so I don't get that in there. Okay. Not very good at that, so I'm gonna use this. Oh, and I got paint all over me. God, I must have So, I don't know, is that it? I think that's it. I'm done. If I do any more, it will I'll ruin it. So, just gonna move it over a bit so you can see properly. I didn't have it right in the middle, sorry. Sorry about that. Popping any air bubbles. That's it. And I love it. I love the colors. It looks a little bit darker over here than over here, but that's all part of it, the surprise of abstract painting. So I will carefully bring this up to give you a closer look. So pretty. I just changed this area right here. I figured there was too much white, so I just blew a little bit over, and that's it. I better not touch anymore. Okay, bye. I couldn't leave well enough alone. I just got a small straw. And I just blew some of the edges just to make them more feathery. Like that. Just very tips. And that's it now. Okay, bye for now. And I blended a little bit more in here so it's not so separate. That's it.